ship. Signs of a battle. I should investigate. Wreckage from a ship. Survivor?
Rosa, not much time.
Who did this? Mongols?
No. A rival band. Traitors. Yamaneko and his crew made a deal with the Mongols. Mongols arm them with Wacha.
Who are these raiders? Where can I find them?
Ask Sugi. She can help. The village to the south, Red Casa, had won her. They're coming. Just run!
Thank you.
Michael's crew. Come to kill any survivors. To look for Sugi in a village to the south. If the Mongols recruit more raiders.
This ever end.
You again. I did not expect to find you on the beach.
Did you know you need metal to build a house? I did not. I'm left poking around shipwrecks. Only place I can think to look. On Iki, anyway. But I envy these ships.
The shipwrecks?
They may be broken, but you still have a sense of what they were. Everything of my family's. My father's trowel. My grandmother's hairpin burned with the house. That's why I hope to build a new one.
A house or a family?
I should get back to searching these husks for metal, or I will have neither.
Let me save you some time.
How can I accept this? You will have built my house for me.
That I leave to you. But I've seen homes burn. You would honor me if you accepted this donation.
Then I have no choice but to accept. I'm building my house in a grassy clearing west of Fort Sakai. One day I will welcome you there. And let it be soon.
Let it be soon. Must be the village. I should should ask around. Someone must know this Sugi with the red Kasai hat.
Not this.
A lot of smoke.
Your father fell in battle saving his only son. His reward is a warrior's death. Now you will carry on his legacy.
Did I make you proud, Father? Signs of an attack. Looks recent.
Hello? Are you lost?
No. I'm searching for a woman. In a red Kasa hat. Sugi.
Been a man and woman living next door. His name's Sampe. Didn't catch us.
Thank you. Someone is living here. Still warm. Locked.
You're looking for me? Why?
I mean you no harm, Sugi. My name is Jin. I was sent to warn you. The vessel that fired on your village belongs to someone named Yamaneko. I need your help to stop them.
They know I'm here. That means...
Should we leave? Draw them away?
No! No!
We don't know anything!
It's too late. Pack our things. Be ready to go when I return. Come with me, Jin.
Come back to me.
I'll avoid unnecessary risk.
There's a first time for everything, I suppose.
You're much cleaner than the rest.
Sugi! Yamaneko sends his regards.
Sebe, you always were his lapdog.
How do you like our new allies? Soon, we'll be the most powerful crew on this island.
Kill them all!
Not bad. Come with me. Yamaneko's crew are careful, well-armed, only dock at a specific time and location.
I take it you've met.
I was his first mate, kept him from indulging his worst tendencies, for a time. When I met Sampe, I didn't want to be that person anymore. But you don't just leave Yamaneko.
Tell me where his ship docks. I'll handle them.
We work together, or not at all.
Just remember that goes both ways.
You're good with a blade. I have an idea we might be able to pull off. But I need to scout around first. Track down an old contact. There's an abandoned fishing village to the west.
I'll meet you there.
Good luck.
You too.
Let's go, cousin.
This is the place Sugi mentioned. Where is she?
I'm right here!
If you're Nico's crew, I'll deal with them. Soon.
Thank you, my lord. That was quite a sight. You're not a samurai or ronin. What exactly are you?
Someone like you. Who knows what it's like to be hunted?
I scouted the cove. Yamaneko's crew are trading captives for Mongol watchers.
Treasonous slavers. We can't let them have more Mongol weapons.
Yes. We'll need to split up.
Distract the forces on the beach. I'll take a boat out.
I've been slipping aboard ships undetected since I was a child.
If Yamaneko is as dangerous as you say...
He's my responsibility. Yamaneko is... my brother.
Killing your own family. It's harder than you could ever imagine.
Yes.
All right. I'll head up the coast to where the Mongols and raiders are camped. Find some way to deal with them all.
I can take over their watchers. And even the odds for you.
Good. If we make it look like the raiders have betrayed the Mongols, we should turn on each other. I'll send you a signal of where to aim. A little flower into their campfire will make it flare. Good luck, Sugi.
You too. There's a lookout post nearby. I can't leave until...
I'll take care of them first. Meet me on the northern coast afterward.
You can't stay hidden forever. Creeping around like a filthy-minded criminal.
You're not real. I'll wait here while Sugi rows up to the ship. Better look around. Yamaneko's crew and the Mongols, working together. I'll use that campfire to signal Sugi, direct her Hwacha attack. This alliance ends here. Time to signal Sugi. Set the Mongols against Yamaneko's crew.
Somoda!
Huh? dem Stäbe.
Der Mund beißt.
He's close.
One of them.
That should set the Mongols against Yamaneko's crew. Yamaneko's crew will be an example to others. Don't side with the Mongols. Now to meet Sugi up the coast to the north. No sign of Suki's boat. Hope Sugi wasn't on board. A red Kasa hat. Farewell, Sugi. I wish you better fortune in the afterlife. I should return to Sugi's husband, tell him what happened. What happened here? A note from Sugi. It's safer for everyone if I just disappear. I suspect no one understands that more than you. May we both live lives free from being hunted. She survived. Good luck, Sugi. To both of us.
We'll take back your castle, Uncle. And destroy the Mongols. As honorable samurai.
This has to end.
Well done, Jim. I can't believe I'm about to say this, but good work with the warship.
Is that a thank you?
Don't push it. My ships can finally leave the cove. If you're itching to hire a boat back to Tsushima, I won't blame you.
We're days away from everyone on Iki falling victim to the Eagle's medicine. We're joining her army. And if Iki falls, my home is next.
All right. Jim from Yarikawa. Stick around, and you can help us clip the Eagle's wings. She rode from Fort Sakai hours ago. My scouts saw her leave with her main force.
She must be planning something. Where is she now?
No idea. She's covering her tracks well.
but she left her stronghold exposed. Now that her main force is left, this is our chance to take back Fort Sagai while it's lightly defended.
Even with fewer guards, it won't be easy to breach. The place is a prison camp. Captives are being tortured and forced to drink that witch's poison until they swear loyalty to the Eagle.
I know. I escaped once before.
Some of my best men are trapped inside. Free them, and they can help you liberate the fort. Then, I'll finally have enough forces to take the fight to the Eagle.
Tell your men to tighten the defenses around the refuge. If this works, the Eagle is going to be angry.
I hope she is.
Friend! Welcome! Here you are, this whole journey, and I never asked your name. I am Imotaro.
I am Jin. I'm impressed you built this house on your own. You must be proud.
If it's not too bold for me to say, you should be as proud as I am. You built this house too, there, supporting the roof. That beam came from you. You can't see the hides, but they are there, beneath the thatch. And that corner there? That stays standing because of the metal you found. Believe me, I tried without. Set me back a week. You once told me you never built anything. Now you can say you have. And with this house, I can build a new family, like the one I never had. Thank you.
When I saw a home burn, it was here on Iki. I did nothing then. This house won't make up for it, but it's a start. Thank you.